winner, the X Factor. He's standing next to us.
I hope it's me.
My name's Louise Sitara.
Have you changed your name to Sitara?
Yeah, it's like a stage name.
Oh, I get it. So what's your family name?
Smith.
Hello, everybody.
Nothing can prepare you for standing in front of 4,000 people. It's a big job.
It's really hard, yeah.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
It's nice to meet you. What's your name, please?
My name is Louise Sitara.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 30.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a cleaner.
Are you?
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
I just clean in the local area.
So why, at the age of 30, have you suddenly decided, you know what, I'm going to give it a shot?
I think I did music before, years ago. I was signed, but then I met someone and I gave up music and got married and had kids. Yeah. I started to sing before I spoke. When I was 18, I got a record deal. I continued to sing and record, and we finished an album. And then I met my husband and fell in love. I gave up music to get married and just raise my family, and I was happy to do so. But my marriage didn't work out. I'm on my own now with the voice. And I'm not gonna lie, it's hard work.
William, Isaac, you need to sit down. Don't wave.
Sorry. Being a mum is the most stressful but rewarding thing that I've ever done. There's no instruction manual, there's no right or wrong way.
I love you.
I love you too.
But I wouldn't change it for the world, they're really good boys. I just want to show my children that you can achieve dreams still, no matter what your circumstances are.
Let me ask you a question. If you could go back in time now, with everything you've learned, what would you have done differently then?
Nothing.
Really?
I feel like every path that I've took led me to where I am today.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an original song. It's called A Moment of Your Time.
And what's it about?
I wrote it about a conversation that happened between me and my, at the time, husband.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
Time. And I swear I'll make it worth your while. Give me a chance to prove our change, and I'll never break your heart again. I know you've heard these words before, but hear me out just one time more. And I'll be the one that you deserve me to be, if you'd only just come back to me. I'm out here in the rain. Come down and let me.
Fall off in a minute.
I just got got completely lost in you.
Oh, thank you.
Your voice is so beautiful, and there is so much emotion behind every single word you say. I just want to hear more.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Incredible.
Louise, your storytelling in the lyrics is simple but beautiful, and that is a really, really hard skill.
Thank you.
I've really enjoyed the audition, and obviously you've got a great voice, that goes without
saying. Thank you so much, that means so much to me, it really does.
Playing a brand new song and having 4,000 people in Wembley Arena listen to every single word you were saying and every single note. It's, trust me, that doesn't happen very often. Congratulations,
thank
you're great.
You. Thank you.
Louise. This is one of my favourite auditions, full stop, actually.
Really?
Yeah, genuinely. Yeah. Because you came out here with confidence, you sang a beautiful song, I thought your voice was amazing.
Thank you so much.
So it's a yes for me.
thank you so, so much.
And it's a yes from me, of course.
Thank you, thank you.
Short and sweet,
thank
yes.
You. Thank you very much.
Louise. I would like to spare many more moments with you. It's a yes from me.
Unconditional. Thank you very much.
Oh, yes, it's well done.
Thank you so much.
Loved her.
She was the real deal.
Oh, my God. They probably liked you, didn't they?
She had good energy as well.
She had great energy.
She was really, really nice.
How did that feel?
I just thought you. You're going to school tomorrow.
Tomorrow, I've got to carry and clean, and I'll be Cinderella again. Today, I got to go to the ball.